Hello children, in today's this is reading time. So we will read out the sentences with correct pronunciation. Okay, so today we will read out the second page of first chapter of Living English. The first chapter is So Many Friends. So this is the second chapter. But before we start reading, I will tell you the correct pronunciation of some words. Okay? So come, I will tell the correct pronunciation. I'll pronounce the words and you will repeat after me. Now the first word is C-H-U-T-N-E-Y. So how do you pronounce this word? Chutney. Chutney. Okay? Now, the second word. L-I-N-Z-Y. Lindsay. Lindsay. Third word. H-A-S. This word, many children pronounce it hatch. But that is wrong. The correct pronunciation is has. Has. Okay. Now, the next word is S-H-I-L-L-O-N-G. Shillong. Shillong. Now, let's see. Next word S-H-A-R-E. Share is wrong pronunciation. The correct pronunciation is share. Share. Okay. Now, T-A-L-K-E-D. Talked. Talked. The last word is H-A-V-E. Have. Many children pronounce it have. But that is wrong pronunciation. Children, the correct pronunciation is have. Okay. I have a doll. Okay. Now, we will read the chapter. Now, I will read out the sentences and you will repeat after me. They go and talk to the girl. Hi. What is your name? Hi. I am Lindsay. I am from Shillong. Let us be friends. Join us for lunch, Lindsay. The friends share their lunch. Busy has sent parathas for me. Papa has made poha. I have got idlis and chutney. I have got momos. Okay, children? So, you will repeat the sentences and you will learn how to read with correct